Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make masking in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I keep this setting and click OK. And I have an image download from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click the image into After Effects project and then click and drag into timeline. It's quite large. I press S to scale it. I put it in 30%. To make a mask, make sure that we snatch the layer and then go to the shape tool. We can choose different shape. I will choose rectangle shape and then click and drag on the layer. So we got the mask here. We can customize the mask. We can make feather. We can make opacity and we can expand it. This is first way to make the mask. I delete this mask. And then we can use the pen tool and we can draw the path to make a mask. Same thing, we can customize the mask in the mask layer. This is the second way to make mask and I delete this mask. The third way to make the mask, we can use check mask. Right click here and show columns and activate most. We can have check matte here. And we can have a new layer for the shape. I will use ellipse and click and drag to draw our ellipse. Make sure that the check layer is on the top of the image layer and we snatch the image layer and in the check matte, we can choose the shape layer one. So we got the mask using shape layer one. So we can move it. This is how we can make mask in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.